pet's awake. I didn't bash him too.
Why are you doing this? Have you not caused enough harm?
I desire to punish you all for the injustice you've caused me. Is this not apparent?
Enough. You've unleashed an evil of unimaginable might. I refuse to believe that's all you're up to.
Wise for nothing. You're right.
Why are you telling us if it's secret? I doubt you've had a change of heart.
I don't care what you believe, but open your eyes. I needed a way to control her, manipulate her, steer her. I found a way within the ancient elven structures. It is there that I sought to find Alessandra's scepter and Oberon's armor. They are ancient relics. That both she and her husband were lord and lady of night and day. These relics embody their reign. I don't know if these will have any effect on her now.
You'll be imprisoned for your crimes, Het. Shackles will do for you. Let's go. Time is of the essence. You don't know how to throw the hook properly, so use the hook launch. Search the ruins for the Queen's scepter and Oberon's armor that these items could save you.
With this, I can...
You're here. Good. Tara, the Queen!
puny mortal. I am Winter, your
host. Tara, this isn't working. I'm afraid I'll have to use...
Leonard...
Tara?
Don't worry, I'll...
Oberon! How is this possible? How are you here?
Alisandra, my love, we are reunited at long last. Forgive me for all I have done. I have missed you so.
Is it truly you?
There is no time, my queen.
But...
Cease this nonsense, Alisandra. You gaze upon...
But you would...
It is I, my love. You are my eternal queen, Alisandra. Let us forget the past. Come here. Embrace me once more.
Oberon, I can't bear it. I've been cold for so long.
I should have done this many years ago. This time, my hand will not falter. This is for Kaelin!
No! Don't you see? If you strike her down, the world will stay in ruins. Everything will remain dead and frozen.
Then what? Will you force her to heal the world again?
I know it sounds crazy, but if you kill her, we will never unfreeze anyone. If you let her live, and we can hope.
Shackle her, and let's get to work. It'll be freezing until dawn.
As dawn broke and Alisandra was shackled, the effects of her spells faded away. She is to be imprisoned and tried. For our heroism and bravery, the Society welcomed Leonard and I into their ranks. Together, we will make a brighter future for us all.